Custom properties is a handy connector suite feature that allows you to define and add different custom metadata types to an asset. To do that, you'll need to go to the settings dropdown and select custom properties. A dialog will open, prompting you to decide whether the new property will be shared or non-shared. Selecting the shared option allows you to predefine multiple values for your team members to choose from when adding the property to an asset. For example, if you want a voltage custom property, you can change its type to number and input several value options. The new custom property would now be visible in the dialog. You can keep adding an unlimited number of properties, select their types, and define the value options that will be available. The non-shared type is for when you want users to be able to add custom values to a property. You'll need to type in the property name and select its type. It could be a short text, checkbox, number, etc. When you're done, you'll see that when you click on an asset and go to the Custom Properties field in the Details panel, you'll be able to select any of the properties you defined before. You can choose one of the available values for the shared ones or input whatever is needed for the non-shared. If you notice you've added one too many custom properties, simply go to the X icon and remove those you don't need. In case you want to modify the property values, you'll have to go back to the Manage Custom Properties dialog. Press the Edit icon next to the one you want to change and make the necessary adjustments. The metadata will update automatically everywhere. You can also remove a custom property from the dialog if you don't need it anymore. To save time, you can add custom properties to a multi-selection of assets. This feature can be invaluable when looking for specific assets. Let's say you have a material property with leather, textile, and wood for values, and you've added them to the appropriate assets. From the Filters menu, you can select the property you need and filter out the rest of the assets. Alternatively, you can directly search for it as shown. Stay tuned for more valuable connector tips and tricks.